lights, cameras, it's all about that action. In layman's terms, do you love your customers? Better yet, do your customers love you? And if they do, it's a great opportunity to leverage video marketing in the form of case studies and video testimonials. Let's face it, we're living in a virtual world today for business. More video marketing content is being used, and virtual selling is a primary focus now. But before we get into the topic of how to leverage user-generated content for case studies and video testimonials, let's bring out our co-host, Virtual Vonda. Vonda?
Doug, we're talking about asynchronous video, pre-recorded content. Your viewer views the content on their own time schedule. Video on demand, that's the plan, in layman's terms. Now back to you, Doug. Virtual Selling Vonda is out.
Thanks, Vonda. And yes, we're talking about pre-recorded video marketing content that you can feature on your website as well as your profile pages. So here are some key components, key takeaways, best practices for leveraging your customers and clients for video case studies and video testimonials. The first concept is simple. Real recognizes real. Real people, real stories from real industries. Let's face it, your clients and customers are evaluating you, and they're looking for referrals and recommendations from like-minded businesses like themselves. They want relevancy. They want information in the same industry that speaks to them. And using paid spokesmodels or actors doesn't cut it. Real recognizes real from real industries. And on the topic of industries, if you sell and market to multiple industries, I highly encourage you to do a case study and testimonial for each industry that you sell and market and do business with. Now, the next component is the story. Story selling results from the customer experience, from the business journey of how they're working from you, before, during, and after. How did you engage with the customer? How did you solve their problem? What value did you bring? What was the game changer in working for you? What was the key takeaway in the aftermath that led them to doing a referral and recommendation on your behalf? Now, you got the story, but you also want to validate the story with facts, with data points, with qualitative and quantitative information. Numbers speak volumes as well as statistics. Now, here's an example of what I'm talking about. We hired Acme Software for our medical reporting needs late in the third quarter, and it increased our sales by 25% that quarter. And now we're on to our best sales and efficiency rate in the history of doing our business. And it's a testament to using Acme Software for our medical reporting needs. You see, right there, you tie down the story with a statistical fact that helps sell the story, but helps promote your business in a good light, and it makes an impact because it's all about results. Last but not least, you'll want to prep your clients and customers that are doing the testimonials. You're not writing out their content copy. You're just giving them a few guidelines, some parameters to work with, some talking points. You'll want to coach them up so they're more efficient and more effective and natural on camera. Trust me, it will go a long way for them to do the testimonial, a good reflection on them as well as your own business. I'm Doug, breaking it down in layman's terms. Leveraging video marketing in the form of case studies and video testimonials is powerful for generating new business. And it's also powerful for the world of virtual selling that we're living in today. Breaking it down in layman's terms, thank you so much for social watching.